trying to do is give people a moment to pause and reflect. These are people that are in crisis. So what we were asked to do was take the proven concept that community services at that time took a report back in August of 2014, giving some options for the rail system on the High Level Bridge to give that pause. And the option that was approved was the second option, which included posts and overhead barrier system. That was approved at that time for the option, and then it was debated and the council gave the budget approval in December through the budget process. And of course it's a 100-year-old plus bridge, so a lot of the work that we do when we have to retrofit something is we have to come out and kind of custom fit things, because when you're drilling into a concrete slab, for instance, there's rebar in there, and these posts are fixed to the concrete slab, so all of the anchor bolts have to be, you know, located in such a way that they didn't impact the existing rebar. That all takes time, and all the bases were kind of custom made. They came out, and that was one of the first things they did, is locate everything and figure out where the units are, so their anchors. When you're doing concept for any project, you're typically talking, you know, 5, 10, maybe 15% of the engineering was done at that time to give you an idea of what is possible. Because it's a retrofit of an existing bridge, like I said, a lot of things were custom made, so they have to come out and take measurements on site and then use those to decide. Base plates. They might all be pretty much the same size, but the holes might not be in the same spots for each one.